Someone asked, what's the difference between the kingdom of heaven and the kingdom of God? You see both of them used, and so is there a difference? Well, the answer is there is no difference. They are both used interchangeably. Some people might want to make it out to be a difference, but the fact is there just is no difference. As a matter of fact, let's look at a couple passages, look at a few things, and we're going to see pretty quickly, pretty easily, that they are the same. Compare in Matthew 19:23, where you see Jesus speaking, and he's going to use both of these terms, and he uses them interchangeably. In Matthew 19:23, Jesus said to his disciples, "Truly, truly, I say to you, it is hard for a rich man to enter the kingdom of heaven." Notice what he says just after that. "Again, I say to you, it is easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to enter the kingdom of God." Notice the very same statement he's making. He speaks of the kingdom of heaven and the kingdom of God. And so he uses those two interchangeably. Now, if we look at other passages, there's probably about 6, 7, 8 different passages in Matthew that we compare where he uses the kingdom of heaven with other passages. And we'll see that they're used, same person speaking, and they're used interchangeably, synonymously. As a matter of fact, let's look at Matthew 13:31. Notice what he says here. He presented another parable to them saying, "The kingdom of heaven is like a mustard seed." So what's like a mustard seed? What is he likened to a mustard seed? The kingdom of heaven. But then if we go to Luke 13, verse 18, he says, "So he was saying, what is the kingdom of God like? And to what shall I compare it to?" And he speaks of a mustard seed. So the very same parable, the very same thing that he's likening it to, the kingdom of heaven and the kingdom of God. So they both are used interchangeably. They both are referring to the same thing. As a matter of fact, one thing we'll notice is if we look in the scriptures and we just type in kingdom of heaven, what are we going to notice? Just see if you notice something here as we just kind of scroll through. This is every time that the phrase kingdom of heaven is used, notice where it's used. You're going to see something pretty quickly as we just scroll through all the numerous times that it's done, that this phrase is used. It's only used in the book of Matthew. So that should tell us something. And then if we look up kingdom of God, a few times kingdom of God is used in Matthew, but after these three or four times, after that, it's used everywhere else, Mark, Luke, and in other places as well. Even as we go outside of the gospel, we're going to find that this phrase kingdom of God is also used. We see it in Acts, we see it in Romans, 1 Corinthians. And so the word, they're just used interchangeably, kingdom of heaven, kingdom of God. There are going to be those that might want to say the kingdom of heaven is what's there, kingdom of God is what's happening now or his rule. No, they all relate to the same thing, and we see how the Bible uses them interchangeably. So the answer is there is no difference. Amen.